Okay, so let me make something very, very clear. Since I left the Dolphins, I have not kicked at all. And that was about a year ago. So one of my old teammates, aka Hard Time, he's looking to go in the league this year. And he's a returner slash wide receiver. And he needed somebody to punt for him. So he hit me up. And I was like, hell yeah, dude. Plus we can make a highlight video. And that's what we're about to do. So I'm driving 50 miles down to Miami from Del Rey. And we're just gonna kick it and have a good time. Hope you enjoy.
We got London on the track.
My voice kind of fucked up.
You know, I haven't been in the city of Miami in quite some time, but I have to say there's quite a few people out and about just getting active. I dig that. I really dig that. Instead of, you know, people just walking around looking for drugs and whatnot. They're out here getting their fitness on. I appreciate that. Okay, so if you guys are familiar with Miami in any type of way, you'll know that Overtown, not that great of a community. I just saw a crime scene right as I pulled up, right next to the field. So regardless, I'm gonna go out to this field, give Hard Time some good punts, be on my way.
What's up, baby?
What's up, baby?
Don't worry, I put hand sanitizer on,
we're good.
What'd I tell you? Hey, what happened?
Somebody got killed.
Yeah? Hey, what happened last year, dude? What happened last year? I mean, shit, he was on the team. Mad heat.
They thought it was over till I put up in the drop. I ran a light, hit the gas.
Yeah, yeah.
She like it when I hit her with my chain on and my watch.
Yes, sir.
Set a cord, I use the flash with.
Yeah.
Always been a good girl, but she fuck me like a thot.
Okay.
I take my time, I have a blast in.
Yeah.
She know that nigga think he fucking with me, but he not. She say I'm nothing like a last nigga. Thought that it was over, but I'm back now. I run up them racks, and now them hoes know how to act now. Looking for the truth, you found a nigga. Thought I was one hit, one until I dropped the album, didn't it? Thought I was just like you, till I bought a new car. Pull up in that bitch like room, and I dropped your boo off. You probably pick up later. I probably pick up a quarter million and shit on the head. And it ain't a nigga gave me shit, but I did plenty of favors. I'm talking favors. Babies, you ain't deserving, you ain't want that. Passing out these loans that I don't want back. Every time you cross the line, I let you go back. Now I pull up, drop the window, yell out. They thought it was over till I put up in the drop.
Let's go.
I ran the light, hit the gas.
Yeah, yeah.
She like it when I hit her with my chain on and my watch.
Yes, sir.
Set a cord, I use the flash with.
Yeah.
She always been a good girl, but she fuck me like a thot.
Okay.
First time I
just trying to get more money than last, yeah.
Don't argue with them, we take care of any problem that we got. I just hope when it's over, you got my back. And I ain't nothing like your last.
Alright, so we were in the middle of shooting a little dynamic stuff just for like some B-roll type deal. And he was like, oh, I want a little bit of rugby punch. I was like, bet. So I'm gonna put all these on the ground tonight.
Tell me we can never be the same. Never let a flirt, no skirt, so Turks. So cool, ain't work, I beat out the frame. She sweet, I move, no curt. I bought her a Birkin, a birthday cake. His ass so like Bob do the food. Made your whole crazy and great. Can't give away this bean on the way. We just play the billy with the game.
20 bitches on my first VK. I ain't picking up, I'm a Turks, little baby. Every other watch got diamonds in the face. Pulling out ass, take a taste, little baby. Pulling out 50 racks, walking out of cheese. If I drop dead, I'll be hard to replace. Hardly get a thirsty, got water like a leak. My brother got locked, another bottle got a pee.